In this video, we are off to the Rock of Gibraltar, where we meet some Barbary macaques, and we see an incredible light and projection show in a cave. And we see some stunning views. What a place. Join us.
Hi all, it's V, and we're supposed to be in Lisbon today, but there's a port strike, so instead we went to the port of Cadiz, Spain. But we're not in Cadiz. We're in a very loud part of Gibraltar. And right there is the Rock of Gibraltar. How cool is that? They have an amazing cave. They have some adorable monkeys. Come along with us and I'll show you what we saw. This is Europa Point. Over to the right is the Atlantic. Straight ahead of us right there is Morocco. And over to the left is the Mediterranean. Barbary Macaque. Are they still here right in this space? Thank you. idea what to expect. But wow!
Our guide told us that Admiral Nelson used to park his ship, the Victory, down in the harbor. And after the Battle of Trafalgar, where Nelson was fatally wounded, they brought him to Gibraltar, and he said they literally pickled him in alcohol, and it preserved the body so they could take it back to England.
Thank you.
a little bit of free time and they took us to the town center. So there's the square. Hi, Spain. It was great to see Gibraltar.
Thanks so much for watching. I'm on an amazing adventure with cruises in South Africa and a world cruise that has ports in Europe, South America, Australia, New Zealand, and Asia. So click the Travels with V and Steve icon below to subscribe so you don't miss a video.